Give me tips, chat. Lay down and die. Give your father the promo. But Toto playing really well as always, you know. Crazy execution, great movement. Good mix-ups. Fight. Oh.
DMM Doria TMM Best.
So aggressive. So aggressive, dude. Vito Show, thank you so much for resubbing. It's a great help. Thank you so much. What Leroy nerf do you want to see? Oh, that list is endless. Round endless. One. Fight. Nice breaks.
Come on.
Shunmark, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Get ready for the next battle. I much prefer the Fakum Ram concept compared to the trailer. Leroy looks cool either way. I felt the same thing when I saw Leroy's concept. I felt they went with the right one, but Fakum Ram, I saw concepts that looked better than the final product, in my opinion at least. Ooh, okay. Nice break. Such a technically skilled player, Toso. That hurts. Round two. Ah, sweet shift, China boy. Fight.
Round three. Fight.
Oh god, Toto, you're gonna keep playing. Are you gonna download me?
Ooh.
Aris said top 8 was unintentionally hype because there was a David and Goliath and we were all rooting for the non-Leroys. Do you agree? I haven't watched top 8 and I'm not gonna watch it.
Get your cameras ready, folks.
Six Leroys in a top 8. Sorry, I've had enough of Leroy.
Round one.
I don't want to watch it. I'm okay, you know.
Round four. Fight.
Good matches, Toto. Max Stowe, thank you so much for subbing. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. I got left on.
Get your cameras ready,
Reed.
Folks.
Red. I feel like a clown. Advice. What? What are we talking about?
Fight.
I know that hurts a lot, Toto, but come on, dude.
Fist Tournament 7. Craig Marduk.
It's okay, Toto. It happens. Good matches. I thought that was Locaso when I saw that. So sweet. Promo opportunity. Tekken King with Marduk. Oh, he has an S in throw countering. So this is one of the few King players who actually can break throws. We're usually only good at inputting throws. So we're not going to use a lot of throws.
Round one, fight.
Oh.
Oh yeah, baby.
Nice stuff. Oh, nice. And you're fucked.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Okay. Oh, I'm so dumb. He ducked that for the first time. Why did I do it again? Oh, such a flowchart.
Round three.
Don't dick jab.
Fight.
Oh, he knows. You basically don't get any Oki there. SV Polar, thank you so much for resubbing. Thank you so much. But seriously, fucking good games, lad. Was really tough for me facing a Marduk. Glad I pulled off something, I guess. Yeah, you did something. But your execution is always crazy. Good mind games. Crazy sidesteps. Like, the fundamentals are great. But in terms of the tools you're utilizing, like 4-3-4, Northern Cross. There's a lot of stuff I wouldn't be throwing as much if I were you. Nice. But overall, very, very good. Oh god, someone's pissed off. I meant attack Victor.
Round two. Fight.
I'm pressing triangle, but no break. I know it's coming, but I can't break it.
KO.
I don't know, why is it so hard to break rolling that cradle? Play him one more match if he wants to, and then we'll watch some concept art.
Get ready for the next battle.
Well, I mean, Toto, yeah. Don't say you suck, you know. You know what I've already told you about that. If you have your level, you know, and you say you suck, then it's like you're calling the absolute majority of Tekken players trash. So, I don't condone that. Start accepting that you're a talented player.
Listen to Legend 50, a tier 1 sub to Snuggly Fruit.
Oh, nice back one.
KO.
I understand.
Round two.
Only PM, what's up, buddy?
Fight. Nissim, thank you so much for gifting Snuggly Fruit a sub. Thank you. Nice backward.
Round 4. Fight.
Good matches.